Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Tiril. How are you?
I'm great, thank you. How are you guys?
Yes, we are
Good.
good. Hello from Rotterdam. We are from Netherlands.
Oh, hi. I love the Netherlands.
Yes, have you been here?
I've only been there like once when I was little, but I really want to go there this summer, actually.
Yes.
So maybe, maybe.
Okay. That would be great. So first of
Yeah.
all, we love your song very much. It's such a beautiful song, and you're beautiful, like
Oh, thank you.
perfect.
That's
Yes.
really sweet. Thank
Yes,
you.
everything is perfect. Yes.
I
Yes.
appreciate hearing that. Thank you.
Yes, and we heard you're from a musical family, yes?
Yeah, I mean, sort of.
Yes.
I have a very like my family loves music, you know. We've always I've always grown up hearing lots of different styles of and genres of music, and my grandpa has sung in a choir his whole life. I have an aunt who's a musician. So yeah, there's always been a lot of music, and my cousins as well, they sing too. So like when we have family gatherings, we always just yeah, get together and sing some songs.
So they is inspired you to start study music, yes, your family.
Yeah, I think so, because I've always wanted to do music, and I've always dreamt of being an artist, and I don't even know like where that comes from, but I think that my family is a big part of it, just because I was introduced to music so early on. So they're probably a reason the reason why.
Okay.
Are you still studying at the pop music school, LIMPI?
No, I graduated actually, I think it was 2021. So a year ago-ish. Well, it's 2023 now. Oh my God, time flies by. But yeah, I graduated there in 2021, and since then I've just been making music. I live very close to Oslo, so I just
Yes, yes,
go
please.
into Oslo and go to the studio and try to make as much new music as possible.
And what were you studying at the school, like singing or music production or songwriting? What?
I was like, you can apply as either an artist, a songwriter, or a producer. And I applied as an artist, but I do a little bit of everything. So it was mostly just writing new songs. Like we made a new song every day. Some
Wow.
days we made multiple songs. So it was crazy. Very, very fun. So yeah, I wouldn't be here now if I didn't go there. It was an amazing opportunity to get into that school.
That should be a great experience, yes. You're
Yeah.
also a ballet dancer and an actor. Which you prefer the most, dancing, singing, or acting?
Of course, singing. Yeah,
Singing.
I really like, it's just always singing and writing songs that I've enjoyed the most. But I grew up doing dance and theater, and I've done a lot of that too. But I have to say, I can't like call myself a ballet dancer anymore, because I think I quit when I was like 13, 14. So I don't think I'm very good at that anymore. But of course, I still love to watch people dance, and I still love dancing as well.
But it should be very helpful for you, like to sing on a stage, and when you know your
Yeah.
body very well. And will you use your dance talent at MGP maybe in your song? Will you use it somehow?
I mean, I'm gonna have like just say a little bit about my stage show then. I'm not it's not gonna like happen a lot of things around me. It's gonna be mostly about me conveying the song and just all about the song and about the lyrics. But of course I'm gonna move a little bit, and I'm gonna try to incorporate my dancing, but it's not going to be a full ballet number for me.
Were you involved in the process of writing Break It?
I wasn't. I am a songwriter, but this whole thing was actually really random, if I can say that. in the school that I went to, Limpi, there was a mentor there. His name is Gustorm, and he is the manager of Emma Steinbacken, which is one of the songwriters on the song. So he knows both me and her, and so he kind of just like did this, and he had Emma's song and had played it to MGP. So they were already interested in the song, but they needed someone to sing it.
Okay.
And then Guttorm texted me and was like, do you want to come and try? And then I did, and yeah, it went very well, obviously.
Yes, it suits you so perfectly. So it's not your personal experience, no? It just fits you very much. And,
yeah, I think the song is amazing. I loved it when I first heard it. And of course I can relate to the song. You know, it's about that tough love, and
yes,
for me, when what I have experienced, it's kind of like it describes the feeling when you're involved with another person, and it's obviously something there, but at the end of the day I just care a lot more than the other person. And I think probably everyone goes through a relationship like that in life, so I relate a lot to the song. And of course I've met also with Emma to hear more about how they wrote the song, and that was sort of the experience for her as well. Okay. So that's how the song came to be.
Okay, yes, that's very interesting. Yes.
Yeah.
Are you competing in MGP to go to Eurovision or to show yourself as an artist more?
Oh, that's a good question. I mean, for me, both, because this is the first thing I'm doing as an artist, and it's the perfect stage to just showcase myself and get to meet people who might enjoy this the song that I'm competing with. And I think that if they like this song, even though I haven't written it, I think they're gonna love what I put out next, because it's very much the kind of music that I make already. But of course, this is a competition, and I mean, it would be insane to be able to go to Liverpool. But now, of course, the next step is just getting to the Norwegian final.
Yes, so yes.
I hope I make it. Yeah.
Yes, we also hope very much. Do you know, by Eurovision fans, you should qualify. You are in top three favorites by fans. Yes.
Oh, that's great to hear. I've been a little bit like stalkerish, trying to watch some YouTube videos and like see what people write about the song. So I'm very happy to see that people like it. I just hope the Norwegian people also love it and that they vote.
Are you a Eurovision fan in principle? Have you dreamed to go to Eurovision before?
Yeah, I have. It's always been a tradition to watch Eurovision. Okay. I've done it since I was a little kid. So there's always been a dream to go there as well. And I have so many favorites. Like, I just remember Lena with Satellites. That was, I think, my first memory with Eurovision. I was like hooked. I loved that song. and I really love Margaret Berger, who represented Norway, I think, in 2013. I've met with her as well, and ever since I met with her, I was like, I have to do the same. It would be amazing. Yeah.
That's great. if you will not go this year, will you keep trying next year?
Maybe. I mean, so far this has been just an amazing experience, and I'm trying to enjoy it as much as I can. But you know, there's multiple artists this year that's been there before, and they're doing a comeback and stuff.
Yes,
so
yes, and
I mean, if I get the opportunity, I think why not? Like, this has been so great, so I would love to do it again.
Yes, and fans, they love this artist every year, and all Eurovision fans also. So we know Elsie Bey, we know Ulrike, of course.
Yeah.
And every artist who is coming back.
Right.
Even for MGP, it's already a great experience, and like a huge fan base. And yes,
Yeah, right.
For
Have
sure.
you watched it every, do you watch every nation's national finals
Yes,
or?
yes.
Yeah, cool.
Yes, but Norwegian's the best one. It's my favorite in principle. Yes, that's
Hey, that's so
every
cool
year
to
it's the
hear.
best. Yes, yeah. I don't know how, where you get so much great artists and great music in Norway. How
Don't
you can
know. Maybe it's
produce
something that we're drinking. I don't know.
it?
Yeah.
Drink, I think it's in Finland. They're also great, but in different
Yeah.
way. They are funny
Right.
and you know, like
Yeah.
very
I know.
energetic, but you have very melodic and beautiful songs in Norway, like
Yeah. I
every.
think the level of the songs this year is amazing. It's like it's a lot of scary competitors, kind of like the songs are so good. So who knows who will represent us?
Yeah, yes. Nobody knows. Yes, it can be some
Yeah.
surprise. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I think it will be.
Yes. So we want to wish you good luck and enjoy your staging and just relax and enjoy this moment.
Thank you
Yes.
so much.
And
It would
see.
love It was lovely to speak with you. You
Thank
had Your
you so much
questions were
for
so
talking to
good.
us.
Of
It was
course.
also for our pleasure. And yeah, we really love your song. We really love MGP. And yeah, we wish you
Yeah,
a
me
lot
too.
of yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank
Have
you
a
very
nice
much.
night.
Yes, yes. I thank you.
Bye
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.